James will tee it up slightly to the left of straightaway. The others drop off the line, and Alabama drops back in receiving formation to get the 72nd renewal of Alabama and Mississippi State underway. And the James kickoff is carrying high to the far side, and waiting for it is good at the four, comes out to the 10, goes to the far side at the 20, knocked off his feet as he comes to the 25-yard line, where Alabama will play it, working out of the I formation, Humphrey deep. Doug Allen is close. They'll make that ball right in there at fullback right now. And the give on the keep by the quarterback, but he is knocked down. He faked the give to the fullback and done. Knocked down by Michael Simmons. Actually lost some yardage back to about the 27-yard line, a loss of five. Tony Robertson is opening a tackle for Mississippi State. Hadley in motion back toward the formation. Davis on a draw, comes inside. Nowhere for Phillips to go. Knocked down at the 39-yard line as David Lenore, the big freshman from Memphis, 6'5 and 256, nailed him, and there's a penalty marker down. Indicates a face mask grab against Alabama. Davis checking, uses motion with his tail back to the left side. Davis off the draw inside, and banging comes Rodney Peters for what might be a first down up near the midfield stripe. Alabama in a five-man front, Hadley in motion. Davis off the inside counter, breaking Phillips into secondary, races to the 40, knocked off his feet at the 35.
A great hole on the left side of the Bulldog line is Hank Phillips coming off of a little counter trap.
Mike Davis looks over the Alabama defense, quick pitch, left side, cut back. Phillips inside the 30, bangs his way to the 28-yard line. Knocked off his feet by Philip Brown, who hit him right around the shoe tops and tripped him up. Davis looks at a six-man Alabama front, two linebackers set. Davis inside trap. Rodney Peters fights for what should be the first down over the 25 to the 24. Robert Stewart was the man that tripped him up.
Mississippi State's in a third and eight at the Alabama 23 on their first possession.
Bulldogs a slot left, two wide receivers. Davis to throw. Alabama putting on pressure over the middle, throws it behind the intended receiver, who was Fred Hadley. Logan has kicked 6 out of 11. His long has been 43. This is a 41-yard attempt to put Mississippi State on the board. Awaiting the pass back, it's good. The kick is up, long enough, high enough, straight enough. Bulldogs 3, Alabama nothing. The Bulldogs will kick to the tide after we hear a minute message from our local sponsor. Alabama coming with Stafford wide to the right, with Battle wide to the left, splits the running backs. Good to the right, right to the left side, out of a split backfield. Dunn back to throw, sets up, is going to screen it to the right side. Pass caught by Wright at the 23, knocked off his feet immediately at the 23-yard line. Davis checks a six-man front. Quick pitch to Williams, drives it straight ahead in trouble. Knocked down back at the 31, he couldn't cut away from Tommy Cole. Crowd is roaring as Davis drops the throw, fires to the left side, pass complete. Out of bounds goes Kennebrew on the reception.
Well, Mike Davis checking off at the line of scrimmage.
First and 10 Bulldogs at the 45-yard line. Davis on first down on the draw. Comes to Williams, who sprints over midfield. Fights into Alabama territory at the 48. And again, Robert Stewart was the man for Alabama that stopped the play. Davis inside counter and driving straight ahead comes Rodney Peters over the 45 and down to the 44. Tommy Cole and Robert Stewart again made the tackle for Alabama. Davis checking a five-man Alabama front. Now it's a 4-3. Quick pitch right side. Williams driving straight ahead. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. That's all he can get. May have fumbled the football. And Alabama has recovered. So the first turnover of the night goes to the Alabama Crimson Tide. Jeff Dunn, the quarterback. Wide receivers left and right. Dunn drops the pocket to throw. Plenty of time. Now being blitzed and hit and dropped. He couldn't find an open receiver.
Well, Bulldogs got a tremendous rush out of the front three.
Second and 10 Bulldogs. Wide receivers left and right to throw. Alabama putting on pressure. They've got a hold and dropping Eric Underwood back at the 25-yard line. And Thomas again is in there for Alabama. That'll be a loss of about 9. Jeff Dunn ready to work. Wide receivers to the left, the wide side of the field. Dunn rolling back to throw, has time, screens it out left side to Humphrey, who is in trouble behind the line of scrimmage and dropped back in the 17-yard line.
Darren Martin seeing the back come out of the backfield. Jeff Dunn trying to hit the swing man.
Jeff Dunn puts motion with Battle back to the wide side of the field. Dunn off the option play, coming to the right, makes the pitch to Humphrey, who turns the corner, breaks it at the 30, down the sidelines he's going. Nobody's going to catch him. To the 30, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10. Miles hits him as he crosses the goal line.
Well, we've talked about Bobby Humphrey, a great running back. Again, he broke a couple of tackles about the line of scrimmage.
Get set.
Go. Alan Ward kicks it out deep for the Bulldogs. John Moore lets it hit, fumbles the ball momentarily, and the Bulldogs will cover it at the 5-yard line. Eric Underwood at quarterback, out of the I formation. Quick pitch. Ball almost fumbled by Hank Phillips. He grabs it, but he is knocked down back at the 1-yard line. And Randy Rockwell caught up with him as Phillips was juggling that ball like the proverbial hot potato. That'll run out the end of the first quarter. Alabama 7, Mississippi State 3. The second quarter after a minute message from our local sponsor.
We start the second quarter. Alabama leads it 7-3.
And the Bulldogs are second and 14 at their own 1-yard line. Use tailback motion with Albert Williams. Underwood back to throw. Under pressure, looking, firing up the middle. Pass caught at the 35 and knocked off his feet at the 38 is Fred Hadley on a great reception. Underwood looking at a Alabama 5-3 defense, drops back to throw. Looks, steps up in the pocket, can't get rid of it. Knocked down at the 40-yard line. Again, Thomas is right there for Alabama. Dunn checking the Bulldog. Five-man defensive alignment. Goes on the draw play inside, driving through a big hole. Comes Goode up over the 40. Hit down as he crosses the 40 at the 45. Fumble the football, but the whistle, I think, had blown it dead. Alabama puts cross the tight end on the left side, which is the wide side of the field. Work with split receivers. Dunn wants to throw on the rollout left. Fires it out of the backfield. Ball caught by the fullback. And Wright comes out of bounds in Bulldog territory along the 42-yard line. Mo Wright. Mississippi State basketball season tickets on sale. Call the ticket office at 325-2600 for full details on a variety of plans. Back to throw, Dunn. Dunn rolling right, looking, fires upfield. Pass caught by Cross, the tight end. At the 25, he's ridden down. Jeff Dunn, the freshman from South Carolina. Dunn, quick pitch, left side. Humphrey fumbles the football, and the Bulldogs have recovered it at the 25-yard line. Bernard McCullough is the man that makes the recovery. The collection documents the history of the music business in America since before the turn of the century. It's valued at more than $470,000. Bulldogs on second and 10 come inside, driving straight ahead and over the 30 and up to the 35 and enough for a first down. Hard running Hank Phillips. On a third down and 5, Alabama on a 4-4 defensive alignment. Bulldogs use motion with Hadley. Alabama on the blitz, and Davis is underneath it all, and he is ridden down back at the 32-yard line. And Thomas was right there to ride him down. Second and 17, Alabama puts Whitehurst in motion, rather Goode in motion, back to throw, Dunn. He is decked all the way back to the 25-yard line. Robert Young, the freshman from Carthage, sailed through there and decked him. Bulldogs again, wide receivers to the right side, motion to the opposite side. Back to throw, Davis under heavy pressure. Has the ball taken away from him. And down goes the young gentleman with the football. But they rule that he was down. Under heavy pressure, decked along the 26-yard line. They rule a fumble and an Alabama recovery. Jeff Dunn out of the I formation. Checks a five-man defensive front. Dunn off the option play. Comes left. Drives straight ahead. And has the first down inside the 15 to the 14-yard line. Nice pickup of 6 yards. On third down and 12. Dunn checking. Dunn dropping back to throw. Alabama picks up the blitz, fires toward the corner, a man open. Pass caught for a touchdown. Jerry Miles was battling Clay Whitehurst, but Whitehurst brought it down. Bulldogs working with Underwood at quarterback. Hadley in motion, Underwood on the give inside, and driving comes Phillips in the secondary. Comes over the 35 to the 36 and very close to a first down. Knocked off his feet by John Mangum, the left cornerback. Underwood ready to work on first and 10 from the 36. Clock under 2 minutes. Williams in motion to the left as Underwood drops to throw. Looks, fires it to the sideline. Pass caught at midfield by Kennebrew. Breaks a tackle and then knocked down at the 45-yard line. In Alabama territory, Gene Jelks brought him down. Second down 2 from the 38. Here's a quick pitch left side. Hank Phillips swinging outside. Hit and dropped behind the line of scrimmage at the 41-yard line. He could not get away. From Alabama's Randy Rockwell, who made another big play. He's turned in 2 big ones for Alabama thus far defensively. Third down, about 7 yards to go for Mississippi State. They need a first down and they need points. And they only got 33 seconds to do it in. And back to throw goes Underwood under heavy pressure. He is tripped up. The man coming on the blitz was Thomas who tripped him up. That's going to run out the end of the first half. Alabama 14, Mississippi State 3. We'll be back with halftime information and entertainment after we hear on the network from Park West and Bud Light, and take a minute for a message from our local sponsor. Second and 8 for the Bulldogs, out of the eye. Phillips is the deep man. Peters is close. Here's Underwood, back to throw, setting up. Fires to the left sideline, pass complete to Hadley, and he's taken out of bounds along the 32-yard line by John Mangum. Alabama watching Williams go in motion to the left side as Underwood drops back under a heavy blitz and is dropped. Nobody picking up Phillip Brown from the outside, and he just nailed him. Tommy Parks will stand at the 7 and kick from the 11. Gene Jelks back at his own 35, one man in tandem blocking. The kick is away, a driving spiral. Backpedaling goes Jelks to the 33, catches it, comes forward to the 40, finds a seam to midfield, knocked off his feet 4 yards deep in Bulldog territory at the 46. Checking, Dunn back to throw, Dunn under pressure, eludes that pressure, comes out running, runs to the 40, and he is hit hard at the 40-yard line by James Williams, the linebacker.
Well, looked like he might pick up the first down as Bulldogs coming with a blitz, got great pressure.
Bulldogs have Hank Phillips back in at tailback. Marcus Bush is the up back. The give is to Phillips, swinging to the left side, a little daylight, fights his way forward. Leg churns all the way over the 25 to the 28, churning hard before Gene Jelks can bring him down. Ready to work Davis on 2nd and 9. Busted play, but he gives it to Williams on a pitch to the left. Williams breaks to the 35, out of bounds along the 38 or 39-yard line. Mike Davis going to Williams, to Phillips, who dives short of the first down at the 40. Wide side of the field to the right of Jeff Dunn, who sends Pierre Goode wide in that direction. Sets an eye in his backfield, gives Humphrey the pitch, again swinging wide, gets a little daylight to the 20, out to the 21. And coming up, Mississippi State's Michael Simmons brings him down. Again, eye formation set for Mississippi State. Inside pitch to the left side, Hank Phillips in trouble, breaks a tackle, stays on his feet, spins over midfield, first down in Alabama territory. What a run by Hank Phillips, a whirling derby. Alabama with double coverage on both wide receivers. Quick pitch right side. Orlando Wade turns the corner, fights his way forward to the 40. Inside for a first down to about the 37-yard line.
Bulldogs coming with the sweep this time to the right.
Working out of a split backfield, Hadley comes in motion. Davis on the counter inside. Phillips straight ahead, smashes to about the 25-yard line and should have a first down, John.
Again, Hank Phillips looking like he was going to be stopped for no gain.
Out of the I formation as Phillips deep. Comes on the option play, keeps it himself, slides to the 20, fights his way to the 16-yard line. Mike Davis, who has not labeled a running quarterback, John, handled it well and picked up about 9 before Gene Jelks and Lee Osmond could bring him down. Split backfield for Mississippi State, the Tide in a 5-man front. Quick pitch to Wade, sweeping the right side. Wade to the 5, scores! Touchdown!
A lot of running room as the Bulldogs coming with the quick pitch to the right. No red shirts there at all.
Alabama in a 6-4 defensive alignment. Mike Davis, quick pitch right side. Wade's going to throw the quarterback pass back toward the corner. Can't get it away. Runs to the corner. And he got in for the 2-point conversion. What a job by Orlando Wade.
Super effort on the part of the young freshman.
Goode's in the slot. Up underneath, Jeff Dunn ready to work. Dunn, quick pitch, reverse, carrying it deep and in trouble. And a hit down along the 4-yard line is Pierre Goode. Alabama ran that play on the first play of the ball game, John, for 5 yards. Again, Williams comes in motion to the left side. Mike Davis rolling back. Davis up against the blitz, cannot get rid of the ball. Alabama has blitzed Mississippi State from the corner every single time they tried to throw that tailback in motion on 3rd and 13 with 2 wide receivers. Hadley in motion back toward the formation. Davis off the draw play inside to Hank Phillips, who breaks it to the 40, to the 45, fights to midfield, has a first down. Bulldogs lose 2 wide receivers to the left of the quarterback. Mike Davis set an eye in the backfield. They go off the option play, and Mike Davis cannot go. He could not make the pitch to Hank Phillips. Again, Alabama with a corner blitz, and this time Lee Osmond, the free safety of the strong safety off the blitz, dumped him at the 50-yard line. Jelk stations himself at the 10-yard line. Good snap from center, no pressure from Alabama. The kick is a driving spiral. Jelks is going to let it hit. It does at the 2-yard line. Bounces back upfield to the 5, and the Bulldogs down it at the 5 as Chris Guerrero is the man to down it after a 47-yard kick. The Tide stays in the 2 tight end set, 1 wide receiver. Marco Battle. Again, the option play, and this time the quarterback cannot go as Jeff Dunn is surrounded by Darren Martin's arms, and the 229-pound 6'3 junior out of Atlanta wrestles him down for a loss of a couple of yards back, well, a yard back to the 10-yard line. First and 10, Mississippi State. Split backfield at their own 41-yard line. Quick pitch left side. Orlando Wade cannot go. Knocked down. Alabama got a defender out there in a hurry, and that was Rockwell, who has played so well. Dunn off the option. Dunn rolling back, wants to throw. Plenty of time. Sets up. Looking. Fires to the sideline. Passes out of bounds. Incomplete. It was caught by an Alabama youngster, Stafford, but well out of bounds. Chris Moore in the end zone, 5 yards deep, a punt from the goal line. Awaiting the snap from center. It's a good one. Not too much pressure. Kick is away. A good kick upfield, but relatively short. Hits at the Alabama 40. Bounces high in the air. The Tide will down it at the 40-yard line. Bulldogs have wrestled field position away following a 31-yard kick. Two wide receivers left. Crowd alive. Three defenders against them. Quick pitch, Davis to the strong side. Orlando Wade knocked out of bounds as he comes inside the 40 to the 39. However, considerably short of the first down. Bulldogs need to get eight or more to keep possession of the football. Davis rolling back left to throw. Sets up, fires into the sideline. Pass complete. Kennebrew knocked down short of the first down at the 31-yard line. Alabama will get possession and out of the hole on downs. Third and eight for Alabama. Again, a split backfield for the Tide. Again, Dunn wants to throw. Under heavy pressure, eludes a man. In trouble again. Hit and sacked back at the 27-yard line. And Anthony Butts had shot number one and shot number two, John.
Well, Anthony Butts came through, missed him the first time.
Alabama in a five-man front, give to the fullback. Peters breaks it up, 35-40, breaks the tackle in midfield, tripped up as he crosses Alabama territory at the 48-yard line. Second and 10, Bulldogs at the Alabama 48. Davis rolls right to throw. Looking, fires deep up the middle. Man open, Hadley's got it at the five. Knocked down at the 1 yard line. Hadley to the one.
Well, you could just see Fred Hadley just wanting the football, and Mike Davis on a roll out to the right.
Mike Davis at quarterback, Alabama digging in. Davis to Phillips, who dives and scores. Hank Phillips on his patented Greg Louganis dive, puts it in the end zone. And the Bulldogs go 78 yards in six plays and have grabbed a three-point lead, 17-14, with 3:59 left in this contest. Dunn checking the Bulldog alignment, wants to throw, has time, sets up, fires in the middle, pass complete to Whitehurst at the 40, picking off his feet, but Alabama has a first down, a 17-yard pickup. Alabama's Jeff Dunn wants to throw, sets up, is going to be hemmed in at the midfield stripe and out of bounds, but he has the first down in Bulldog territory at the 48. He pulled that ball in just before he released it, and they use motion to the short side of the field in Humphrey. And back to throw goes the quarterback, Dunn, rolling out of the pocket, fires to the sideline. Pass complete at the 25-yard line in Bulldog territory. Receiver knocked down immediately. I believe that was Whitehurst that caught the ball. He's the man that caught a touchdown pass earlier. So Alabama's in great shape now, 25 yards away. Wide receivers to the left. Dunn again wants to throw. Dunn under pressure eludes a man. Now dumps it off. Pass caught at the 20-yard line to the 15, goes cross and knocked down close to a first down.
Bulldog coming with the blitz, and Dunn was able to elude the first one.
Alabama in a two tight end set. Humphrey the man that probably will get the ball. Off the option. The quarterback keeps it and comes to the 7-yard line. Jeff Dunn knocked down at the 7.
Alabama trailing 18-14, 4th and 3 at the Bulldogs 7.
High formation for Alabama. Jeff Dunn has Humphrey at tailback. Quick pitch to Humphrey. Sweeps the right side. He's got the first down. Knocked out of bounds at the 1-yard line. Bobby Humphrey on the sweep. You knew who was going to get it. Dunn, long snap count. Dunn to Humphrey, swinging. And he dives and he scores. Mississippi State 18 with 46 seconds to go in the ball game. Alabama has done it. Mike Davis, looking at a five-man secondary, uses a man in motion, Albert Williams, rolls back to throw, sets up, looks, fires to the sideline. Hadley grabs it at the 45 and is out of bounds. Crowd is alive. Alabama's on the blitz. Davis to the sideline, broken up. It'll be 4th down and 7 at midfield. So Mike Davis walks up underneath center again, two wide receivers, a wing back to the right, Alabama's going to come on the blitz, you know that. Here's Davis back to throw. Davis faking, throwing long down the right side for Kennebrew. Got it and out of bounds.
Oh!
No, they ruled he was out of bounds when he caught it. They ruled he was out of bounds when he caught it. Alabama will run out the clock and win the football game 21-18. Dunn up underneath at center. Handles the football, kneels down, loses a couple of yards. That's going to run out the ball game. Alabama will win it 21-18. We'll be back with a final wrap-up after we hear on the network from Coca-Cola and Valvoline, and take a minute for a message from our local sponsor.